creative as to how I make a magazine, because more or less you know it, you choose the photography, you choose the models, the styles. I mean, this is not really important. I think that many other people could explain you even in a better way. What I want here to make the sense of today is that to make a fashion magazine today is nothing, because it is not doesn't mean anymore anything. You know, you have thousands of magazines, you have thousands of fashion magazines. And I even see that the quality is quite high everywhere, all around the world. Even in the West country, even the ones that we do work, for example, in some new country, the new book, even if it's not the most experimental, it's a good magazine. What is important is to give a concept to this magazine, because otherwise the models are the same, the clothes are the same, the designers are the same, the layout is more or less the same. So what gives the difference from a magazine to another magazine is a concept. It's something that you put inside that nobody else would like to put because they don't want to risk. And probably the risk has been the red label of all my career, that I always took the risk, and sometimes it went very well, and sometimes it went very badly. But it's happened, but if you don't try, you could never do. I remember that when we wanted to do the back issue, everybody was